Hey guys, what's up? What's up? Welcome to another trade recap here. Today I will go over my trade in Tesla, and you'll see the execution chart pop up in a bit. So for today's trade, I'll go over, as always, I'll go with, or at least I'll start here.